A woman is tossed out of a Cumming City Council meeting for pulling out her camera. And it happened on the same day that Governor Nathan Deal signed a new sunshine bill into law. Interesting timing. Fox News' Justin Gray is here now with what the woman caught on tape. Justin?
Russ, the state attorney general is now investigating what happened yesterday in Cumming. It's clearly spelled out in the Georgia code that you are allowed to record in an opening meeting.
Take your hands off of me. Take your hands off of me, sir.
Nydia Tisdale says she came to the Cumming City Council meeting to videotape it for her YouTube channel, where she follows issues important to Forsyth County.
First of all, I would ask Chief Taylor if he would move the camera from the auditorium. We don't allow filming inside the city hall again.
The first order of business in Tuesday's council meeting, Mayor Henry Ford Gravett kicked out Tisdale and her camera.
Respectfully, Mayor, Georgia sunshine law. No, sir. Georgia law, I'm exercising my right as a citizen to record this meeting. Sir, this is an open and public meeting.
He took no interest in what I had to say. It didn't matter. The mayor is the law in City Hall.
The Georgia Code says citizens do have a right to record public meetings under the state sunshine law. And when we contacted Attorney General Sam Olin's office, they confirmed that and said they're opening an investigation into what happened Tuesday night in Cumming.
I was shocked and flabbergasted, very disturbed because I know what the rules are.
I reached out to the mayor for his side of the story, but my calls weren't returned.
I will be back, and I will be back with my camera.
The Attorney General's office says under both the old sunshine law and the new one the governor signed yesterday, you are allowed to videotape public meetings. They are now contacting the Cumming City Attorney. Again, our calls to the mayor, Russ, were not returned.
We'll see what happens next time. Justin, thanks.